Casey Shannon. A crazy father, three mixed up kids, and a horse with bum legs don't stand a chance of winning. You want to bet?
200 fathoms beneath the sea, nuclear submarines, the gray ladies of the U.S. fleet, patrol the oceans of the world. 60 miles off the New England coast, the USS Neptune is almost home.
Captain, we got a contact at 315 degrees, 3,000 yards on course 270. That's a collision course with us.
Captain, he's...
I know. Helm, bridge. Right full rudder, all ahead full. Sound the danger signal.
Aye, Captain.
Try to get her leveled off.
Fathometer's reading a ledge or something.
How deep?
I can't tell, sir. We're sinking too fast.
1,300 feet.
Secure that door.
Is there a man back there?
Secure it.
Now hear this. A nuclear submarine is down in the Atlantic. This is an emergency.
He's down, isn't he?
Any station? This is Neptune. Over.
Hopefully, Neptune is located somewhere in this area.
What's the closest thing you've got to Earth?
NASA.
Well, move her in there.
And now it begins. A rescue mission so important, it challenges the entire United States Navy.
One large slide
might cause the submarine to slip off the ledge.
And it's a two-mile ride to the bottom.
We don't have many options.
Any.
The only hope. An experimental rescue vehicle that has never been tried before.
Reading it here. Bring it up.
No. We've got to see what happens to the sub.
Any station? Any station?
Sir, we've lost communication with Neptune.
Charlton Heston.
We must have had an avalanche down here. I don't know what's on top of this.
David Carradine.
We can dig those guys out.
Stacy Keach.
It's a miracle anybody's alive in there.
Ned Beatty.
At least this time we know it's coming.
And Ronnie Cox.
We didn't have to surface.
If we could blast away just a section of that rock, there'd be no more obstruction.
But listen, it's not placed just right. We're going to put one hell of a hole in that sub.
Stand by for countdown.
Nassau.
Nassau, are you still reading us? Over.
15 seconds from mark. 14, 13, 12.
1,400 feet 10, below the surface.
Niner,
with
eight,
5 hours of air.
Seven,
41 men.
Five.
Wait.
Four,
leave the worker blows to kingdom come.
One. Execute.
No! No! No!
It's going over the edge.
Gates?
No!
No!
Over. Any station, this is Neptune. Mayday.